You should never be a fool. No, 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 you should go to school and learn the rules.
And she came with the same type game, the type of girl giving out the fake cell phone, the name Big Fame. She like cats with big things, jewel chip, money clip, phone flip the six range. And seen her on the ass, spotted her more than once. Ass so fat that you can see her from the front. She spot me like paparazzi, shot me a glance in that cat woman stance with the fat booty pants. Hot damn, what's your name, love? Where you came from? Neck and wrist laced up, very little makeup. The swims at the Reebok gym, tone your frame up, a sugar and spice. The only thing that you made up. I tried to play it low key, but couldn't keep it down. Asked her to dance, and she was like, yo, I'm leaving now. An hour later, Sam's from Jamaica. She sipping Chris straight up, skanking while in the way.
You are no good, you are no good.
Sound like you, man.
For the things that you do in front of me.
Shit is wild, man. I was in love with this girl, dude.
For Reed is on the stand, big things is in the plans. The brother Big Moon makes space for me to move over here. Yo, this my man Mos, baby, let me introduce. I turn around,
say,
you was the same pretty bird who I had priorly observed, trying to play me for the herd. Shocked to sell, she couldn't get it together. I just played along and pretended I never met her. How you feeling? No, I'm fine. My name is Mos, I'm Sharice. I heard so much good about you, it's nice to finally meet. We moved to the booth, reserved the crew especially. And Honey Love ended up sitting directly next to me. I'm tight polite, but now I'm looking at her skeptically. Cause baby girl got all the right weaponry. Designer fabric, shoes and accessories. Chinky eyes, sweet voices, fucking with me mentally. Me conversator made her laugh, yeah, you know me, bro. Even though I know the steelo, she wild sweet, yo. I'm about to murk, I say peace to the family. She hop up like, how you gonna leave before you dance with me?
You are no good, you are no good. Got me for the things that you do in front of me.
She was that L, man. She take it to the dance floor and she start whispering to me and shit. Yo, let me apologize for the other night. I know it wasn't right, but baby, you know what it's like. Some brothers don't be coming right. I understand, I'm feeling you. Besides, can I have a dance? Ain't really that original. We laughed about it, traced the arms across my shoulder blades. They playing Lover's Rock, I got to fold the fingers on her waist. He and my blood up like the Arizona summer. Song finished and she whispered, honey, let's exchange numbers. Weeks of dating, late night conversation. In the crib, heart racing, trying to be cool and patient. She touched on my eyelids, the room fell silent. She walked away smiling, singing Gregory Isaacs like, if I don't showing me a tan line and a tattoo, playing Sade's sweetest taboo, burning candles. All my other plans got canceled. Man, I smashed it like an Idaho potato. She called me at my J.O., come now, I can't say no. Jensen tree trunks, rocking a pee from cocking her knees up. Champion lover, not ease up. 3 months, she call, I feel I'm running a fever. 6 months, I'm telling her I desperately need her. 9 months, blue light symptoms with shorty not around. I need more than to knock it down, I'm really trying to lock it down. Midnight, we hook up and go at it. Burn a stogie, let her know, sweetheart, I got to have it. She telling me commitment is something she can't manage. Wake up the next morning, she going like it was magic. Oh, damn it. My shit is on Harrison, full frantic. My number wasn't answered by my fly Taurus Enchantress. Next week, hit me up. I saw Sharice at the kitty club with some banging ass Asian playing. Lay it down and lick me up.
What? Yo. You are no good. I know boo.
Take it deep,